all feels like a con to me.
I'm telling you, he's bluffed.
The fuck I am.
Oh, this is nice.
It's beautiful. I don't believe you. I haven't believed you since you walked through that front door.
Golly, I wonder what it is about us that makes you so mistrustful.
Nothing frightens me more than a person unwilling to learn, even at their own expense.
I'm so sorry to bother you, but this is our house.
This is your house?
Driving back to the city, home, and then something happened.
A blackout?
A blackout? The lights here seem to be working pretty good.
I don't feel comfortable staying in a house with people I don't know.
Mom, you let this car go. That's a good
omen. See, this is why I much prefer life before the internet.
I can't remember the last time I liked anybody. So there was a blackout, and you decided to drive all the way out here. Something is happening, and I don't trust them.